Local law enforcement agencies are on the lookout for the latest interstate shooters. There have been at least 4 shootings in the past couple of months on Memphis interstates. Local 24 News reporter Tish Clark, live near Northeast Memphis, to tell us what's going on and what police plan on doing. Hi, Tish.
Hi, Katina. Yeah, police are looking for the person who shot at a truck driver on I-240 near Airways Wednesday morning. Now, nobody was hurt, but Memphis police say road rage drivers who turn violent must be stopped.
Unfortunately, now everybody's allowed to drive around with a gun in their car, and they don't know any other way to respond. So we are having problems with that.
Memphis police officers are patrolling local interstates, looking to stop road rage drivers from becoming violent. Memphis Police Lieutenant Karen Rudolph says it is challenging.
It's difficult to investigate these because a lot of times the victim, they do not see anything. They don't know the description of the car. They don't know what the suspect looks like.
Police rely on the public to help catch culprits in any crime. Police can't do it all. There have been at least 4 interstate shootings in the past 2 months. The most recent, a truck driver was shot at on I-240 near Airways. He wasn't hurt, but he could have been. Local truck drivers say motorists can be mean and crazy at times when driving on the interstate. Local driver Jason Brigant says he just tries to make room for others and hope for the best.
I know people make you mad on the road, but just be courteous and take your time and let somebody over. You don't have to, you know, slam on your brakes and be crazy about it.
Lieutenant Rudolph says that's great advice.
A lot of time it's agitated drivers or motorists on the road. We just ask for everybody. We always tell everybody, you know, leave home in time to get to work. You know, give yourself extra time. Don't be in such a rush. You know, pay attention when you change lanes. Use your blinker. Don't slam on your brakes. You know, just be a courteous driver.
All right, that's right. Be a courteous driver. And Memphis police encourage motorists, people everywhere, if you see something, say something. Get a description of the car. See what the driver looks like. Maybe even a tag number. Help police get violent road rage drivers off our interstates. We're live tonight in Northeast Memphis. Tish Clark, Local 24 News.